Today's World Watch is sponsored by Summit Ministries. Experience a summer of growth, form lifelong friendships, and confidently engage culture.
Good morning. It's Wednesday, February 9th. So great to have you on board today for Top Story. Do make sure that you like us and subscribe below. Well, we've got another great show lined up for you today at worldwatch.news, like Sarah Palin. She's taken on the New York Times in court, claiming the newspaper of record libeled her. And two of the lowest rated airlines in America look to join forces to compete with the big guys. Now, this is Top Story. Paralytics are walking again with the help of new groundbreaking technology. Neurosurgeons are testing a device that uses artificial intelligence and electrical signals to stimulate nerves in the spine. Signals sent in the proper sequence can render useless muscles effective again. Spinal injuries lead to a disconnect where the brain cannot reach those nerves. But the device, tailored to each patient's anatomy, is a step towards getting paralyzed people moving again.
It's immediate. The movement is immediate, but you need to understand how it goes to be better and better. And your body is also getting used to it.
A study looked at three test subjects, all injured in motorcycle accidents. Uninjured people activate muscles without even thinking about it. But the paralyzed men had to relearn how to move with controlled stimulation. Over 6 months, each was able to walk, cycle, and swim using the devices. There's currently no treatment that heals the spinal cord, but the hope is that this movement-enhancing technology could be life-changing for many. Up to 100 people will be undergoing trials in the next year to confirm the results. Make sure to check out the full-sided worldwatch.news. You can try out the show free for a month. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.